No. What? What? Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, they routed. Good. Send this one at them. No, no, no. You guys go over here. See if we can mop them up a little bit before they unroute. Not too far, though. Okay, 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 come back. Men of Thracia, quickly stand. Alright, so this will hopefully be a primarily melee fight. Or, missile fight. If I can get my archers to stand here and then get good cover from the study, then we should be fine. Stop, 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 stop. Halt, 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 halt. Feel free to chuck if you want, but if not, just stand your ground. There's my general leading the way. Doo-doo. Cool statue. The statue will be mine soon. It's an awfully Greek-looking statue. Alright, everybody's hurrying. Man of Sarathia. Hey! What are you doing? At the double. Ooh. What are you doing? Well, whatever. Who's chucking? Oh, you guys are already firing. Let's see, are you hitting anything or are you just hitting walls? Seriously? I hate this house! Yeah, you guys aren't hitting much. Be better off if they were over there. That's a long walk. Draw them out. There we go. Now we're getting some missiles on them. They can't be too pleased. Oh, that guy just got sniped. Headshot. You guys are gonna get so fucking missiled up. Go chuck at him. Attack them back. Throw something at them. That's what you do, right? Whoa, stop, stop, stop. Okay, throw. Yes, they're gonna throw something. Sticks! Toothpicks. Now we get the real toothpicks. Oh, yes. We can't be terribly happy about that. Alright, just get in there and melee fight them. Haha, pansies. They're running. Keep throwing your pilums. Go, silly kilted pirates. Kilt them to death. I want you to kilt these men. They're facing the wrong direction. Why? Oh, shit! Hey, they didn't charge into the spearmen. That's an interesting formation. I like it. Get over here and deal with them. You guys, don't skirmish. Hold your ground. They're in a brawl. Okay. anybody else. Go up there. Ooh, they've got a really good shot on these guys. In fact, why don't you turn on fire arrows? Light them up. What? Charge. I alt-clicked, you fuckers. Oh, God. Wait a second, I got somebody at the door. Ah, there they go. Where were we? Oh, yes. We were raping Egyptian face. There's their general. Stab him. Someone stab that man with the cone head. No, cone head's getting away. Oh, good. They're attacking their statue. I hate this statue. He's just like, save us, statue, save us. Get in there. Get some stabbing going on while they are distracted by the statue. Okay, that's looking good. Fuck it. Get over here. Get over here! Why are you guys fucking kneeling, man? Get out of there. Feel free to use your pylons or Pilates or whatever they are. There we go. Oh, oh! Sorry. Aw, he fell over. Get back up. There we go. Soften him up a little bit. How's your statue gonna save you now, little bitches? Alright, we got the town square pretty much covered. Just don't die, please. Now we're getting some good fighting. Alright, we've taken the square. And you guys can all go and assist with this. Yay. The enemy show their true colors. The color is dead. Which I imagine would be a putrid shade of green and pink. Publilius Syrus. I suppose you have a point. Alright, so our island conquest is nearly complete. We've only got the one way to the west. Let's slaughter some Egyptians. Low tax rate. That's a problem. Take the spy out, that may improve it a little bit. Merge what we have here, and we will... I like those pirates, they're gonna stay. They did a good job. Good job, pirates. Bullshit. Merge. Join them. Oi, Cap'n. Alright. We're sorry. We were just kidding. You can't have it back, but we're sorry, and we want to make friends with you again. Cease fire and trade rights. Yay. He didn't care. He's got other shit to worry about. Sweet. Awesome, we did it. Okay, so we've got all these things, now we just need to get this place a port. Which means I'm going to have to disband some guys here. I guess I will disband my pirates. There we go, they got enough people to just sort of be right now. I'll wait for the repairs and then hopefully... He didn't get any traits from that. You bastard. Alright, how are... our Syracusians doing? I don't know if I want to deal with them. Yeah, they're not... Oops. There'll be a later amendment. It looks like Publius is going to be leading this army. You've got a rebel problem. How are you doing? How you doing? Alright, they're doing fine. He's old. Old Gaius. I'm still not going to go blockade that port. Besides the Julia, I've got it covered. Hey, the Egyptian diplomat is gone. I wonder if... Oh, he just died of old age. And Sparta still stands. Why? Oh, you know why. I'm not going to say it. Yeah, we're going to have to send some boats full of peasants around. Sploosh! Salamis. More like slaughter-miss. Okay. Oh, look at Carthage. Just full of shit. Oh, great. The Egyptian, or the Greeks are rebuilding their navy. That's exactly what I wanted. Hey, cool. They merged. Okay, so you guys aren't going to be growing anytime soon, I don't think. I'll leave a unit of Hastati to take care of you. There. That'll have to do for now. I'll send a boat full of peasants for you later. For now, we got other shit to deal with. I just hope we don't lose it to Rebel Yawn. Derp. I'm gonna keep the tax rate there low because we wanna improve our population. Damn, look at that. Holy fucking god. That's a lot of trade route. Yeah, we ought to start on the peasant train. Like now. 10,000 population. Population 702. I'm lowering that tax rate. That's not good. Yeah. How you doing? 10,000 population. Actually. We'll make some boats. To send out our peasants on. 4,000 population. How about you, Capua? 14, Jesus, sweet Mary peanuts. Alright, that ought to settle things a little bit. Get some balance in the empire. No, I think we just have to wait. Get some more waiting going on. I'd like it if I could build some peasants here. They don't have a lot of people, though. I'm guessing that Syracuse's population is so low because of the number of principes that we're building. We've got one. Oh, gorgeous sweetness. Alright, that cavalry stables will really increase our military potential. For now, we're just going to end the turn and carry on. Keep on keeping on. And the Romans continue to kick some Gallic asses up there. I wonder if the Brutii are going to get into a fight with the Macedonians. It looks like it. Holy god, look at that clusterfuck of military units they got there. Look at this. And still no Carthage. There's still no Sparta for them. See? I'm not so bad. It's not just me. Ready to sail. Not all my fault. Yes, Captain. I'm not happy that they're not happy. And there's not much I can do there. At your cervix.
Ready to sail.
Ready to fail.